Hey, what's up, guys? Shilux, welcome to Fate Samurai Remnant. It is a little bit different of a Fate game. It's like an RPG style game. Also, I had a hell of a time getting this game to work, by the way. It, for some reason, whenever I would open it, it wouldn't show up on my monitor. So I had to like go into like the advanced launch settings and type in like hyphen windowed, so it would launch in windowed mode. Because apparently, because it automatically launches in full screen, right? But for some reason, when you do that, or at least for some people, because I saw other people having the issue, is it would not show up on your monitor, whatsoever. So yeah, I had to change Steam settings so it would launch windowed rather than full screen. Yeah, I've actually been looking forward to this game, because, you know, it's a fake game with actual gameplay, and, you know, I've made my feelings about Extra known. I hate the rock, paper, scissors shit. I hate it. I loathe it with every fiber of my... I'm still gonna finish Extra at some point, but I hate it. Not the story, but just the gameplay. I hate the gameplay of Extra. But yeah. Anyway, I'm gonna stop blabbering. Difficulty level, we'll just leave it at Sword Fighter, the medium. Dialogue speed, I'll just leave it at average for now, unless it ends up being too slow. And then graphics quality, I'll leave it at high for now, and if it looks like there's issues, I'll change it. These are just keyboard settings, but I'm using a controller, so it's whatever. Okay. Start the game with these settings, they can be changed later on. Yes. This game has an auto-save feature. Your most recent game progress in the game will be saved automatically. Please do not close the game or turn off the power while the game is saving. Yep, that's about standard.
Mukashi. この菩薩峠には八五郎一味という山賊がおってな。頭の八五郎は七尺を超える大男で槍の達人。そりゃ手に負えない圧巻だった。何でも豊臣勢の生き残りで大義のためと触れ回って金銭を集めておったのだとか。
What great cause?
かろうじて生き残った者は八五郎に戯れで生かされた子供一人。
Let's get come back to bite him, isn't it? 自らの武勇伝を語り聞かせ、宴で釈放させたという。Yeah, no. Leaving a child of whose parents you slaughtered.
子供好きでな。
Probably not the best idea.
ひとしきり可愛がった後。
Gonna get revenge.
次の子を見つくろっていたんだと。その子供も死産決断の中で自らの運命を悟ったろうよ。夜明け前には自分も同じように無垢になるのだろう。
I feel like he'd have to be a bit of an idiot to not realize that.
おしまい。
Oh, okay. Well, I guess that's it for Fate Samurai Remnant, guys. See ya. Okay.
All right. Well. Oh, hey, Jii-san. 話はそれで終わりか?
Yes.
何も落ちちゃいねえじゃねえか。八五郎一味とその子供はどうなったんで?
I assume the kid's dead. That's all to it.
どうも何も。この話はそれだけなんだよ。八五郎一味は この夜を最後にみんないなくなっちまった。
How? What do you mean disappeared?
何日か経ってな。藩の殿様が手勢を連れて港町に来てみれば、あるのは町人たちと八五郎一味の死体だけ。港にあった荷物もそのままさ。
なんだいそりゃ。一味は仲違いで殺し合って自滅したってのか。町一つ襲っておいて。
まあなあ、八五郎も槍を手にしたまま死んでいたって話だ。他に面白いことと言ったら、まああれかね、後に港町のありさまを見聞した役人はこんなことを殿様に知らせたらしい。ことはすべて一人の妙手の技によるもの。
The child.
町の入り口から出口まで。
That's who I'd put my money on is a child he's gonna murder.
たまさか立ち寄った旅人が町を通り過ぎるよう、群がる山賊ども84人、ことごとく切り伏せて候。
Yeah, that seems kind of unreasonable. One person against 84. I don't know if I believe that.
作り話にしてもやりすぎだ。
Unless it was like a servant, but I don't know.
藩の足軽が手を焼く山賊を一人で返り討ちた。そんな流れ者がいるもんかい。
Yeah, probably not.
いたらそれこそ噂の武芸者。剣術無双の武蔵何がしってな。
Could have been.
あれ、お待てよじいさん。八五郎一味は死んだんだよな。
Yeah.
ならガキはどうなったんだ。一人だけ生きてたんだろ。
That's a good point.
それがな。なかったんだよ。子供の死体が一人分。
How interesting.
死んではいないが、生きてもいない。八五郎たちと一緒に、その子供もこの世からいなくなっちまったのさ。
Okay. That's okay. I guess we're done there. They were just making a point, I guess. About something. Oh. You could see the command seal on his left hand. It's coming in. So I guess this is our main character.
何の良しあって俺を狙う。
So question. Okay.Okay. The combat feel. The combat seems pretty simple, but. Ow? What was that? Pressing D-pad while holding L1 will change your stance. Each stance is a different, has a drastically different fighting style, so change stances based on the type of foe you face in order to give yourself the upper hand. Okay. Earth Stance is a defensive single sword form that consumes fortitude to negate a fixed amount of damage. Able to withstand powerful attacks, this stance is excellent for fighting strong enemies. When fortitude is depleted, it will fully recover after a short time, okay? Water Stance is a dual sword form that features quick, agile attacks. Finishing moves will blow enemies back, slamming them into other enemies and dealing extra damage. It is therefore well suited for dealing with groups of opponents. L1. Oh. The combat seems like your basic, like, Warriors, like, Musou-style game, but, you know, but, you know, those games are fun, so I'm not, this ain't, not a complaint. Deadly attacks. During battle, enemies may become shrouded in a red glow. This is a sign that they are readying a deadly attack. Quickly land a heavy attack to interrupt them. Interrupting a deadly attack will temporarily stun the enemy. Stunned enemies take extra damage, so don't miss this opportunity to press the attack. Okay. There we go. Okay. Easy enough. When the Valor Gauge is sufficiently filled, press O to unlock our circle to unleash a powerful Valor Strike. The Valor Gauge is filled by dealing damage to enemies. Okay. Okay. I guess that's it. I don't think I even got hit. Yeah, no, I don't think we want to fight that. I think we should leave. Yeah? But why though? but why though? Okay, is there a block button? That'd be good to have. Iori's attacks may be repelled by strong enemies. However, when the enemy is exposed during their attack recovery, indicated by a bluish white light, attacks will strike true. Don't miss these opportunities. Okay. Okay. That was my bad. Ow. I should stop looking at OBS while trying to fight a strong enemy. I did that too. Ow. I was holding backwards, not forwards! Why did I dodge I was literally holding back. I swear to God, I was holding back. Not forward. Huh? How does that make any sense? Oh, what kind of bullshit are you doing now? Okay, that's gotta be scripted, right? Okay, it is scripted. I was like, what is it, 1 HP? It has to be scripted, right?
Oh,
I still see who you are first. Okay, you know what? I was mildly surprised for a second at the use of magic, but I guess I shouldn't be. Because magic dates, in the lore, magic dates back a long time. So. Whomst? Okay, I kind of figured that was a servant, but...
私は由井小説。レッシタラント志す者である。宮本伊織殿。この度は誠に申し訳ないが、ゆえあって、お命をいただく。俺はまだ。
Okay, yeah, see, he hadn't even summoned his servant yet. If he even knows what that is. How is that fair? We're just getting beat on by his... Like, the fact that we landed blows against the servant as just a... Like, a normal-ass human sword fight. Oh, anime opening? Okay, I guess we'll be quiet during this. The start. Oh no, never mind. I'll say it later. I'm guessing one of his. Several hours earlier. Oh, okay. I don't know how I feel about that. We're in the middle of something. Hello? Oomst?
Kayaka.
I think she knows not to impale herself on your sword. I would give her that much credit at least. Come on.
こうでもしなきゃ兄ちゃん読めないでしょ。本当。
It's cathartic, probably. It's so distracting seeing her sprite in the bottom left mouth move as well as her character model. Yeah. She got you there, huh?
まあ、その、なんだ。あは。え、what's your excuse?
That's not how that. Well, okay, I guess there's like the like Buddha and whatever. Just don't do that.
お腹空きすぎて倒れちゃったの。もう忘れた？自分を追い込むのもほどほどにしないと。あれは未熟だった。未熟ゆえ腹の具合を見誤った。
But now I know how long I can go without. Okay, yeah, sure, buddy. Go on.
Nii-chan.
Ichigon mo nai.
Say you're sorry and that you'll eat?
Hontou ni shou ga nai nda kara. Hora, kore.
Acquired rice ball times 3.
Douse konna koto da to omotte, omusubi kosaete kite ageta no. Kore tabete, kaseide kinasai.
Ah, itsumo warui na. Dekita imouto ga ite.
Okay, he's buttering her up so she'll forget about it, huh? Got it.
ごまかされないんだからね。ちゃんと稼いで、ちゃんと食べてね。分かった分かった。助之進に口利きを頼んでみる。さあ、お前は小笠原の家に帰れ。俺もすぐに出る。
兄ちゃん、気をつけて頑張ってね。お前も小笠原様に迷惑をかけるなよ。6 hours later.
I'm fighting for his life. Every day is a good day. See, that's where you fucked up. You jinxed it. Okay, really quick, I'm just gonna... Okay. Settings, graphic settings, advanced settings. Can I look around at all before I go over there? Okay. So, yeah, it doesn't seem like it would let me move around. Oh. They just disappear when you... Okay. I'm just trying to see if there's any, like, items hanging around that could be picked up before I go. Okay, I don't think there is. I bet if I try and go through this gate, it will say I can't go this way, right? Yeah. Alright. I guess there's nothing around. Anything in these, like... No, I can't go in the bushes. Can't inspect anything, at least not yet. Okay. Can I talk to you?
Oh, Yuri-kun. Kore kara shigoto kai? Ganbare yo.
Thank you. Are you the same old man from the intro? Kind of... You look similar, but maybe that's just like the style of every old man. Oh, there's another lady I can talk to. Suganoshin can wait.
そこかしこうろついてて、おっかなったらありゃしない。やだね、あんたのことじゃないったら。桑原、桑原。Uh
huh, right. Anyone else? Okay, he has a text box, but I can't interact with him. Interesting. Okay. I think those are the only people I can talk to, so... Actually, is there anyone down this way? Oh, there's a cat. No! It doesn't let me go to the cat. At least not yet. Okay, hang on. I'll talk to Tsukinoshin and see if I can interact with the cat later. We'll see.
よ、イオリさん。来るのを待ってたよ。ちょっとあんたの腕を借りたいとこだったんだ。一つ頼めるかい？Sure。なあ。こたびは何をすればいい？それなんだがな。盗みを企てるブライの浪人どもを懲らしめるか。
Seems like a dangerous task. Okay, you know what I forgot to do? Is I should have also upped the dialogue speed, because I noticed that during the intro where it's kind of
slow.
改役や取り潰しに遭う大名家が多い。おのずと浪人も増えようものだ。まあな。いや、あんたは偉いよ、伊織さん。いや、for now, we'll see what happens。かの新面武蔵のお弟子様にもかかわらず、はした金で俺の務めを手伝ってくれてよ。よがよならあんた。
立身出世も夢じゃなかったろうにな。望んだあり方だ、これでいい。だが、はした金というならお前、もっと積んでいいんだぞ。いや、いや、you
said we deserve more, so why don't you,
腕に似合わんよな。すまん。奉行所も。
Sort of joking. Okay, deal with some Ronin that are being booty heads. Also, hang on. Text, change it to fast. Yeah. Wait. Apply changes. There we go. Okay. Find the unruly Ronin. Oh, wait, can I go? The cat. How do I run? Is there no run button? No! I want the cat. Fine. Do you have anything else to say? Yeah. I'm counting. You got it. Hey, you!
手はず通りに盗みに入る。先を思えば、金はいくらあってもいいからな。You
hell-heckin' scum. Stealing from innocence.
石川何がしの真似事か。やめておけ。首が飛ぶぞ。なんだ、貴様。面倒だ。消せ。
That's a bad choice. Wait, how many men does he have? where the hell did you people come from? After fighting for a time in a particular stance, your body will begin to shine with afterglow. Changing stances while this is occurring bestows special effects based on a stance you're changing from. Okay. Switching to a different stance after getting afterglow and earth stance will temporarily stop enemy attacks from staggering you and reduce damage taken from enemies. Oh. Okay. Useful. So unless I'm in need of a particular stance, I should change often. Got it. Oh, now he's a big boy.
So, Kisama,
this hobo got chosen for the Holy Grail War? I think he... has he really not... Oh, sorry, I should probably pay attention, huh? Oh, wrong thing. Switching to a different stance, beginning Afterglow and Water stance will temporarily increase your attack speed. Okay. I hit R2. I'm oh wait, that wrong button. Yeah, it would help if I was hitting the right button. Okay, that one's bullshit. Okay. Dude. During battle, you may end up locking swords with an opponent. Repeatedly press the displayed button to drive them back. Keep in mind that the button displayed when locking swords may change. Okay. Okay, here we go.
Mata hitotsu tsuyoku nareta ka? Katatsuita ka?
I took way too much damage for like a tutorial fight.
Yo, owatta na.
いつもながら手際が良くて助かるね。Thank you。手ごわかったぞ。いささか肝を冷やした。そうかい?そうだ。では銭をいただこう。お?おやった。その手はどうしたよ?左手の甲だ。随分なざじゃねえか。あざこ。Just now noticing it, huh?
あざ。 確か宣告の浪人が何か言っていたな。うん。こりゃまた派手に赤くなってんな。あんたが食らうとは珍しいこともあるもんだ。少しはもらったが、左手の甲受けた覚えはない。放っておくさ。痛みはないし、医者に見せる金もない。Okay,
I know it's not actually a bruise, right? But like, when something is, if it was a bruise, let's say it was a bruise, right? And it was that, like, red and inflamed. Something, I would think something is seriously wrong. So, I wouldn't say, damn, okay, well, whatever.
Ah, so kai. Sanja, kore ga kyou no bun da.
Acquired 4,200 yen.
Ashita mo koi yo.
Actually, did they use yen back then? I don't know what the currency was. Okay, see you then, I guess. Okay, do your dirty work. I'm Mr. Ninja. I assume he's a ninja based off his outfit. Tsukinoshin, friendly constable, a peacekeeper employed by the magistrate. His full name is Arai Tsukinoshin. As an old acquaintance of Miyamoto Iori, he enlists his help with small jobs in exchange for money. Okay.
Otsukare-sama. Yuge no nigirimeshi mo yōi shite okimashita.
Rice balls for lunch, rice balls for dinner. We you eat a lot of rice, don't you, Iori?
Sewa o yakisugi da zo, Koya. Shikashi arigatai. Kono aza. Itami wa nai ga, iromi ga koku natte iru na. Nanda?
I wonder.
Wa, nete iru ka. Asu ni shiyou.
Yeah, well, yeah, I, I, Yeah, sure, not urgent.
たかが左手のあざ一つ、我が薙の日々が揺らぐほどでもなし。
Yeah.
食ったら寝るか。今宵はやけに月が眩しいな。
I was gonna say something, but then a cutscene started.
なんだ？
That was close.
なるほど。ならばここは36系。逃げるにしかず。
He's like, I'm out.
俺はまだ死ぬわけには。
Okay, we're okay, back to present time.
Ore wa mada shinu wake ni wa ikanai.
Kono hikari yahari.
Huh? Wait. You're not who I was expecting.
Sassuru ni. Kimi ga watashi no yobibito ko.
I'm sorry, whomst? That I was you're not who I was.
Mate.
I'm sorry. Who? I was expecting Musashi. Because I'll be completely transparent here. I know who like five of the servants are going into this. Ryder is actually one of the two that I don't. maybe I don't know three, but. I thought we would have unless that is Musashi, and this is I.
Kiden wa.
Hmm. Watashi wa Saber no yō da na.
Okay.
Saber.
Itoma ga nai. Mazu wa hanareru.呼び人よ。君の名はなんだ。
伊織。宮本伊織だ。
では伊織、遅れるなよ。
あ、we already did that. Whoops.
待て、セイバーと言ったか、司祭を。
気やすいな。呼び捨てられる覚えはないぞ。
That's your class, not your name.
名乗ったのはそちらだ。いや、話をする意図もはないか。
OK。
行くぞ。
I shouldn't be covering anything with my face cam, I don't think. I think it should just be like the pause, skip, log button directories.
決める。
弱い。君、剣以外の脳はないのか。
なくはない。鋭き水の流れのごとく。
行くぞ、より。
Okay. I can't believe how mouthy this little brat is. Hold L1 and then press triangle a X square circle to consume a gem and cast a spell. Spells cannot be cast if you do not have any gems. Okay, so he has magic similar to Tosaka. Okay, just one, okay. Oh, wait. Thanks, I guess. Okay, any more? I guess I missed that one. Whoops. Okay. During battle, strong enemies may assume a defensive posture. Enemies in the state will defend against normal attacks, use heavy damaging attacks such as spells and valor strikes to break their guard. Okay. Enemies may retaliate with a deadly attack if you continue to barrage them with normal attacks without first breaking their guard. To avoid such a counterattack, make sure to break through their defenses first. There we go. Okay. Oh, fuck this dude again. We have our own servant this time. We'll be alright, right? Probably. Although, ow. Okay, ow. I'm hitting the dodge button. Like, literally. You know, I think you sit back and let Saber handle it. I suppose. Oh. When Yori is in trouble, there's a set chance for a servant to come. A servant? A servant. Interesting wording. Oh, okay, so now I get to play as... Oh, or I guess not. You got it, Saber. Oh, I guess he's not alone anymore. Interrupting a 1v1, huh? Coward.
Hai wa hai. Chiri wa chiri.
Is there more than seven in this one? Because I know Cuckoo Lane is also in this game, and he should be Lancer, right? Okay. Sounds good. Lancer, the Tenebrous Spear Wielder. Saber, the Hero of the Boundless Azure. When the affinity gauge is sufficiently filled while controlling Saber, hold R1 and then press one of those to unleash a powerful affinity technique. Certain actions performed by servants will cause the affinity gauge to deplete. It can be filled by attacking enemies or being attacked. It will also fill while controlling Iori. Okay. Wait, what did you say to Ryder? I was focused on trying to attack. I assume it was something like our contest often put on hold or something along those lines. I'm midair. Okay, so we can counter. That seems kind of broken. Okay. I know I shouldn't be surprised, but Saber's moveset is a lot flashier and crazier looking than Iori's was. Are you not surprised at the crazy shit that's going on? Like, it seems like he's just accepting all this, like, well, be a magic. Didn't Lancer have a master with her? A guy with like a bandage over his face? Well, yeah, we were fighting Ryder when you popped up. Unless she was talking about someone other than Ryder, which is, you know, is definitely possible. I'm actually not 100% sure who this Lancer is, but it does kind of look like the design for, like, Jean Alter. But I didn't think Jean used lances. I think you're gonna, if you do that here, you're gonna destroy the town. I hope you know that. Okay, well, a bunch of civilians just died.
今の何か起きた。
聞きましょう、マスター。
got your ass beat, so you're like, okay, I can't deal with this.
英月の儀、人目をはばかるべきかと。
Then why did you engage just in the middle of Okay. Also, what the fuck is your deal? You do not look like you've had a good time.
我らも下がる。ライダー。宮本伊織、マスターの一人として、今は不足と見た。
承知。
伊織殿、次に会う時は必ずや、お命いただく。
Yeah, we'll see about that. Yeah, we'll see whose life is forfeit, huh?
逃げるか!
Punk.
乗れ!
待て、セイバ
ー! Oh, Saber starts at level 15, okay. Yeah, understandable.
なぜ追わぬ、イオリ? 私ならあの程度の連中。
Quit being hard-headed.
街を砕き尽くすつもりか?いいか、二度とその刃を、それを水の鞘から抜くな。
そんな
見ればわかるだろう。大筒どころの話ではないぞ、これは。
Yeah, definitely seems like the saber is not as, unwilling to hurt innocence as, FSN saber.
わからない。あれは、私の武器の中で最も強力なものだ。あらゆる敵を打ち滅ぼす最強の剣だ。当世の知識は多くないが、いわばそう、殿下の宝刀というやつだ。
殿下の宝刀であればなおさら抜くべきじゃない。
Yeah, just expose it to two other servants, why don't you?
そうなのか。それではただの道剣と変わらんとなると、
What kind of newbie ass servant are you?
ただの剣で屋敷が粉みじんになるか。とにかく抜くな。いいな。
そういうものか。それならば、うん。霊月の儀を生き残ることはできんの。
I mean, we don't even know what that is. Or I should say, Iori doesn't know what that is.
Aegets no gi?
So da. Iori, kimi wa sude ni erabareta.
You're gonna have to explain to him what that means, because he has no fucking idea what's going on.
Sono hidarite. Kou ni ukabu shirushi ga nani yori no akashi. Kimi wa...英月の儀に携わる呼び人、マスターの一人となった。
英月の儀。
うん。
先刻、異国の女も言っていた。それは何だ?
ひどく大掛かりな手段。七人のマスターが最後の一人まで殺し合う生存競争。君を襲ったユイや、顔を隠した男も。マスターとなったうつしおの者たちだろう。
From this world?
うつしお?
Okay, we're on the same wavelength. Okay, got it.
そう。マスターはうつしおの者。
Okay.
我ら常世の者を刃として扱うのだ。
Got it. For a second, I thought there was going to be masters from other worlds, and I was like, I'm sorry?
我らは英霊、サーヴァントとも言う。かつて死して、仮初めの命で写し世に戻りし者、私と君は仲間同士なのだ。いかんなことに。
Can you stop being a brat, please?
呼び人、マスター、サーバント、英霊。
Mm-hmm.
かつて死して、仮初めの命。
Yeah, he's lost.
死人が蘇るものか。何を言ってるんだ。
Yes and no.
死した者にできることは、せいぜい恨みをうめく程度だろう。
立って歩き街を砕く亡霊なんて聞いたこともない。
亡霊扱いとは肝が据わっているな。英霊とは琴の葉の通り英雄英傑の魂だ。少なくとも私はそのように捉えている。
Then who the fuck are you? Because you're not who I was expecting. I was expecting a bodacious woman.
戦国の黒い武者は。
あれも英霊だ。人気の女もそうだ。間違いない。
Well, seeing as what they were doing, yeah.
生前に英雄として誉れを得たか、死後に英雄として崇め奉られたか。どうあれ英霊。人を超えた者たちだ。
ではその力はまじないの類ではなく、
この身に備わるものだ。頭から足のつま先まで力はみなぎっている。ここまで言えば分かったろ。
Yeah, no, you, yeah, no, you crushed a whole build, or few buildings, really. So, yeah.
君は弱き者なのだ。英霊に比べれば。
いや、わからん。わからんなりに飲み込んだ上で、生き残った最後の一組とやらは、どうなる？
願いが叶う。
何？
気づいた？
おのが願いが叶うのだ。義によって祀られる、英傑の力によって。
Okay, so rather than it being a holy grail, it's the waxing moon? I thought the waxing moon ritual was just the name of this particular thing and it would still be the holy grail. Is this like something born of like a different kind of lore?
どんな願いも実現する。残った最後の一組がその力を得る。
Okay, those shadows moving around are... I think it's a tree. I think that's supposed to be like a tree branch is moving. And, but it's... It, okay.
という話だ。
Uh-huh.
願いか。
うん、願いだ。その様子では興味を抱いたか？
Yeah, you could say that.
貴殿にも願いがあるのかな？ないのか。
いや、あるとも。サーヴァントとして召喚に応じた以上、きっと。
あは。
ただ、物忘れをしてしまったようで。
物忘れ。
物忘れだ。
うん。嘘をついているようには見えんが。
ねえ。
では。忘れる程度の願いだった。
Don't provoke him! Oh, I thought he would get angry at that.
君はあれだな。真面目な顔をして、辛辣だな。
Weren't you literally just like calling us weak and berating us a bit ago? What the way?
正直なだけだ。
Okay. Like, you should not be judging us on our attitude with how bratty you were being, okay?
減らぬ口だ。
うん。
いや、いい。立ち話はここまでだ。より、ねぐらまで案内しろ。
How about no?
ああ。いや、ちょっと待て。
No, wait a minute. Hold up.
俺たちは今後、寝食を共にするのか？
Yes.
うん、そうだ。
Naturally, he says.
そうか。そうなるのか。
Mm-hmm.
何を難しい顔をしてる。行くぞ。
Okay. Well, we have a new uninvited housemate.
これが当世の家というものか。
Mm-hmm. I'm sorry. Oh, yeah. Right. The thing came through the roof and kind of destroyed it. That, yeah.
このあれ用は常のものか。
It's a long story.
いや、黒い武者に襲われたゆえだ。普段はもう少しマシだ。
Yeah, just a little better.
本当についてきたな。
Yeah.
それで話の続きだが、
義について他に分かることはあるか。
ないぞ。
ん？
ない。
Nothing.
ない。
I mean, he kind of nailed the basics. Just, you know, servants, heroic spirits are summoned. You fight over the waxing moon, which can grant you a wish. That's about it.
ない。私もこれ以上は知らないんだ。
もう少しこう、何かあるだろう。何か。アン君の催す御前試合でさえ、もう少しあるだろう。
私が言えたことではないが、同感だ。知り得ることは少ない。その上で、トウ、イオリ。君は、英月の義を何とする。
Well, if we say we're not gonna fight, you're probably gonna kill us, right?
他のマスターやサーバントを退け、英月を欲するか。
うん。英霊、英雄英傑の蘇り、凄まじき力。あれらが相争うのが英月の義ならば、江戸の民草の多くが死ぬだろう。カヤも死ぬ。
Yeah, that would not be good.
悪しきこと、許されぬことだ。そ、
I didn't mean to do that.
八百夜鳥を火の海にはできない。それは、人の道に反する行いだ。
うん、君は、そういうのか。思うところはあるが、嘘のない、良い返答だった。より力不足も甚だしいが、私のマスターとして認めよう。
Do you really have to call us feeble? Really? I just gotta throw daggers whenever you can. I guess we'll have to get used to it, huh?
ではまず名を教えてほしい。エレ、かつての英雄英傑。貴殿はどんな人物だったんだ。
どんなって、わからないのか。
No。
じゃあいい。私は名乗るほどのものではないということだ。
貴殿を呼ぶときに支障が出るだろう。
No, you just call for Saber。
おいでもお前でも好きに呼ぶといい。そもそもイオリは弱い。弱いマスターに名を明かしても私に利はないぞ。
I don't like you. I'm sorry. You have like no charm.
例えば、イオリが敵方に捕らわれて。
Oh, she's gonna give him the same spiel as Artoria does to Shira. Okay.
そのまま我が名を明かすやもしれん。あるいは生き人形にされるやもしれん。
Mm-hmm.
故に、イオリに我が名は教えられない。
そんなに名が大切か。
Yeah.
うん。
そうか。ところで、俺が敵に捕まるのは定めか。
敵が弱いなら捕まえるもの。マスターならなおさらだ。
うん。捕まった俺を助けようとは。
I mean, she kind of have to, right? Or he? I don't know. Is this a boy or a girl? It kind of sounds like it could go either way. But based off. You know, never mind. I'm leaning towards boy, is all I'll say.
Iori がいようといまいと、戦力的に変わりはない。マスターが死んだのなら、それはそれで戦いやすくはなる。
Wouldn't you disappear if we died?
確かにな。貴殿に比べれば、吹けば飛ぶ髪が如くではある。
髪？髪？ではないな。響きが少し違う。吹けば飛ぶものなのか。
Are you from an age that paper didn't exist? But no, you should know what paper. Huh?
おや、それも知らない。ものを知らないのは過去を生きた人物であるからか。
But no, they should be. Paper should be like one of the things not that should be put in their head from as knowledge.
しかし。今を知らない。 というのは都合が良くなかろうに。
Maybe the waxing moon ritual has different rules than the Holy Grail War does, I guess.
そのあたり、すり合わせがあって叱るべきだな。
Yeah. I like how he kind of pointed that out. Like, so I guess, okay. So obviously this probably, you know, this predates the Holy Grail War, obviously, right? So I guess maybe... it was improved, like they took reference from like this one and improved upon it for the, for Heaven's Feel. Or the Holy Grail War, I guess.
Nanda, Juni Damate. Nemu inoka? Oi! Yori! Oi!
Sayona Kotomo Aro. Egets no gi. Nani bun tesagri no kokoromi yuena.
は、ランサーの妨害さえなければ神明の類推もかなったのでしょうが、ともあれこれでようやく7人の呼び人が揃ったと言えましょう。土帝殿。土
帝 Where have I heard that name? Oh, I heard it in a certain magical index. That's right, 土帝殿。Yeah.
報告大義であった。して小説よ、なぜキャツをみすみす取り逃がすような真似をした。
Well, there was multiple of them.
それは
こたびの剣、お前の友も腹に据えかねていると見えるが、
恐れながら慈悲深き我が主よ、無知な者を無知なまま殺すことも慈悲かと
言ったはずだ、ライダー。マスターの自覚なき者を斬るは我が心情に戻る。
よい。
聖水入を済まず、石上五穀を生ぜず。せいぜいその生真面目さで、斧が首を締めぬよう努めるのだな。
He's making a good point. If you're too merciful.I could bite you in the ass. He's not wrong.
とく戻るぞ、ライダー。長いは無用だ。
お待ちよ。無作法者がそこに。
問答を無用で切りつけるとはな。義に無関係な人間だったらどうするつもりだ。
I mean, he sensed you because of your servant. Like, obviously, he knew you weren't just a passerby.
ランサーとそのマスターか。
Again, a Lancer.I'm gonna assume, again, because Ku is in this. Well, actually, no, I guess Ku could be Berserker, couldn't he? They said that that was. I think that was one of his options, right? Yeah, okay, yeah, I guess he could be Berserker. But. But with that. But again, Musashi should be in this too, so.There has to be more than seven servants, right?
このような世話に一体何の用向きだ？
奇襲以外何があると、もっとも子孫自体がね。
I want to know what this guy's issue is. Because it looked like his head, it looks like he was beheaded at one point, and it was... His head was like sewn back on. And he's covered in bandages.
随分と大胆な奇襲があったものだ。 とはいえ、貴殿が相手なら話は早い。ライダ
ー。待て、やる気が有り余ってるのは結構だが、そいつと正面からやり合うつもりはない。
ではどうするつもりだ。
くだらない思い出話をしようじゃないか、由衣小説。
何故私の名を知る。貴殿は何者だ。
知恵者、己に加盟なし。かようなものは島原の炎で灰となって。
島原の生き残りならば、もしや貴殿、森総意見先生を。
よく知っている。さあ、くだらない思い出話をしようか。
知恵門殿、私も貴殿とは話をしたい。
I don't know if that's a good idea, Yui. He doesn't seem trustworthy. But okay.
わしが剣にのみ生きたのは今のお前ほどの自分だった。戦国の世が続いたならば、わしはそのままで生きただろう。だが世は変わった。ならば道も変わるは道理。二天一流は剣のみにあらず、心の形、人が人としてよく生きるための武蔵なりの覚え書になった。いおり、お前は特別だ。他の者とは頭の出来が違う。新しきを受け入れる柔らかさ、古きを尊重するつつましさ、和をよしとする穏やかさ、そしてその上で合理を選び取る勘の良さ。お前を養子としたのはその才を見抜いてのこと。鍛えれば良い試し切りの相手になるだろうとな。決して情などではない、情などではなかったのだ。
師匠。
だがお前は優しすぎた。若い自分の武蔵であれば、あるいは
師匠、
武蔵の教えなどお前には苦痛でしかない。そのような運命に出会えば当然のように従うだろう。人助けなど全く。お前は生まれる時代を間違えたのだ。
Okay. I hope we're gonna get some like more exposition on that, because like.So that old man wanted to, like, raise him to be someone he could fight, I guess? I may as well read this, just probably say something. As the adopted son and disciple of Miyamoto Musashi, the originator of... okay. The originator of Niten Ichiryu.Iori has trained with the sword from infancy, but the world had moved on from its war-torn era to a time of peace, a time without the need of swords. Moreover, his teacher had passed away before imparting the school's deepest mysteries. Unable to name himself the true successor of Niten Ichiryu, Iori decided not to seek out employment under a lord. He instead eventually made his way to Edo, where he spent his days in assiduous study of swordsmanship. Iori's house. A haunted house? A tenement house where Iori lives, located on the outskirts of Asakusa. Surrounded by vacant houses, it has a lonely, eerie atmosphere. Due to the lack of people there, the residents of Asakusa refer to it as a haunted house, and spread all manner of rumors about it. But Iori, who lives there, apparently pays them no mind. Okay. Ronin. Warriors with nothing to their names, not even the Lord to serve. In recent years, the shogunate removed daimyo families and enacted reforms, causing a marked increase in the number of Ronin who have gathered in Edo. Without a new post or any other way to feed themselves, Ronin often engage in theft and arson to express their grievances against the shogunate. Even now, there's no end to the violence of the Ronin, and officials of the magistrate, such as the Tsukinoshin, are hard-pressed to deal with the problems they pose. Okay. That sounds good. So hang on a second. I just want to see if I can, like, can I F11 it without it going off screen? No, I can't. I don't know. Is this young boy supposed to be his master? Like a young version of his master?
Ohayo, Seiba.
その呼び方は…まあいい。遅いぞ、より。先が思いやられる。あの程度の戦いでどれほど疲れ切った
？No, not, no way, right? Probably not.
まったくもう。次は君のマナコに塩水を垂ら
す。Please don't do that. That, no. Yeah, please don't.
それは困る。驚きのあまり刀を抜きかねん。
ほう、イオリが抜くか。となると、私の加減次第では返す刀でイオリは真っ二つになるな。
そうだろうな。だったらなおさらやめてくれ。
Yeah, if you cut us in half, you'll disappear, so...
善処しよう。それより、君にはさっさと起きてやるべきことがある。
というと？
私たちは寝食を共にするのだ。ゆうべ、君の言ったことだろう。
No, no, you said so. And we just gave up.
寝て起きた。ならば、次は食べる方。朝毛の時間だろう。さあ、支度を、より。
You don't even need to eat.Again, unless that's another thing, another difference between this ritual and the Holy Grail War.
Nii-chan, 大変だよ。隣の家がみんな壊れて。
おや、来客か？
客というか、昨日の今日だぞ、かや。一体何しに？
で、Nii-chan家も大変じゃない。一体何があったの？
Oh, you know, just a heroic spirit from the past, launching his... I don't even know what the hell he launched at us through the roof, and... Yeah, it's a whole ordeal.
そうだな。ゆうべは、人ならざる者の襲撃を受けた。と、どうしてカヤに言えようものか。
Yeah, that wouldn't be good.
何？単純な話だ。荒ぶる雷神の放った雷槌が、この辺りに落ちた。
ナイスカバー、I guess。
おかげで、夕べは大騒ぎだ。なあ、イオリ。
I'm pretty sure this period of Japan was long past truly believing in gods, I would think. I don't think we're in the age of gods currently.
Ikazuchi-ko.
Yeah, totally.
No, it's not that.
Oh, cleaning up your manners and language, huh? Because you brought a woman home? Oh, okay, well, sure, sure.
Kaya,
no, please don't. Why are you the way you are?
Kaya, 客人の前ではしゃぐものではないよ。 俺は セイバーと大切な話がある。 悪いが今日のところは帰ってくれ。
Why did you just jump to they must have been fucking like that's the first thing that came to mind is okay.
大切な話? それは妹として聞かざるを得ないような。
No, you must not hear that conversation, okay? Also, I guess I was wrong. Saber is a woman, I guess. So that's interesting, I guess.
どうしよう。こんな綺麗な姉上ができるなんて心の準備が全然間に合ってないっていうか。勘違いで姉を生やすな。ほら、帰った。何を焦る、より。 大事はない。妹も私が守る。そういう問題では。そもそも君が巻き込まれる必要すらないぞ。伊織がどこかに隠れていれば私が全て済ませよう。If
we leave you to your own devices, you're gonna destroy the town. Like that's just a fact.
伊織とてライダーとランサーを見て まともに切り合おうとは思うまい。むしろ思われてしまうと困る。Well,
I mean, he could probably handle a master, one of the, you know, some of the masters, mm-hmm. I would think.
何の話?
うん、黙って聞いておれば、大層な口を聞くではないか、セイバーとやら。
何者だ?
あ、本のじいちゃん!
I'm sorry, what? What the fuck is that?
やっと起きたか。あれだけの騒ぎの後に、随分とのんきだな。
ん? 喧騒が心地よう、身に響いての。 気づけばぐっすりと眠っておった。伊織、これは本だよ。
Thanks. Thank you. That clears it all up.
ああ、何番の書だ。日の元の書はもっと薄いし、よく曲がる。
はは、なるほど。
東大では木に書くのはやめたのか。いや、いや。木簡か。本を知らぬとなれば、やはり相当に古き時代の人物なのだろう。こそばゆには、そう熱く見つめるでない。But
you're all red. How can you blush if okay.
まあ、わしのような書に夢中になるのは仕方ないかもしれんがの。
しかし、本か。 時が変われば書も口を聞き空を飛ぶようになるとは。
I think Saber, I'm not entirely sure, but I think this may be an exception.
なんとも驚きだ。
Just maybe.
いやいや、本は飛ばないし喋らないよ普通。このじいちゃんがおかしいだけだって。
おお、ならば何がしかの怪異か。
おかしいだの怪異だの、悪意のないトゲが突き刺さるわ。
じいさん、紅玉の書は父の遺産だ。いずこの文字で書かれたかすらも分からず読むのを諦めていたが、ある日突然俺に事の葉を放ってきてな。正直驚きはしなかった。事の葉でやり取りができるのは、なんというか書を読むよりもたやすいしな。
Yeah, I suppose if it can just tell you what it says rather than you having to read it, I guess it would be convenient.
そうして俺はじいさんにいくらかを教わった。体中の経絡を研ぎ澄ませ、半年の後カトンの会得に成功したというわけだ。
カトン、ああ、あれか。ゆうべ君の使った術だな。ならば差し詰め、この書は君の術の詩か。
Yeah, I guess.
詩が傍らにあるなら、うん、今からでもまじないを本文としたらどうだ。
I think he's very much a sword guy.
剣よりよほど身を助けるだろう。
I don't think so.
俺の本文は剣士だよ。どれほど弱かろうともな。
剣士
で、のんびり話してるけど。
And she's like, what the fuck are you talking about?
兄ちゃん、家なんとかしなきゃ。埃も泥棒も入り放題になっちゃうよ。
So I guess his sister knows about the magic.Got it.
そうだな。これでは朝毛もままならん。
ならばいよりよ。これを機にこの長屋に魔術工房をこしらえてはどうじゃ。鍛冶師に鍛冶場あり、魔術師に魔術工房ありじゃ。
That's a good point.
工房？なんだっけそれ。
Yeah.
お前も前にじいさんから聞いたろう。魔術師の持つ鍛冶場のようなもので、
yeah, something like that.
さらには砦のようなものなんだそうだ。
しかり魔術師の魔術工房とは難攻不落の要塞なり。
I think no matter what you do, this place is not going to be a fortress.
だが余人に知られては三流の仕事。一見してもわからぬよう、長屋を砦へと変えるのだ。
Good luck with that.
ほうほう。守りを固める術なら、ぜひやるといい。
やぶさかではない。が。
But?
うん。工房作りには素材がいるぞ。無から有を望んではいかん。
Are we gonna have to actually go around and get materials to build the house?
まあ、道理だな。
ジニはまあ、昨日の稼ぎで足りるじゃろ。さあ、必要な素材を買いに出るぞ。
Oh boy. How much is there to this game?Okay, in the character section, you can acquire skills and change equipment to abilities and spells. You can also check information on each character's stats and skills. In the inventory section, you can check the items in your possession. Some items can be used. Okay, in the reports section, you can check story progress concerning the Waxing Moon ritual, as well as script logs and voice dialogue. Okay. In the record section, you can check gameplay tutorials and explanations of various terms. You can also check the detailed parameters of masters and servants in the biography section in the logbook using triangle toggle explanation. Okay. Equipped abilities can be changed from character in the pause menu. Adapt to the various enemies and situations you encounter by equipping the appropriate techniques. Fleeting Amber is the only one we have currently. Okay. Here you can check information about each character's abilities. Move the cursor over the button icon of an attack to view a clip or image of that attack. Okay, so one square, then triangle looks pretty good. Two squares and triangles, that one. Okay. Got it. Okay, and yeah, we used all our rice bowls because that was bad. Primer. Yes, our. Yeah. And then logbook, biographies. So he appeared to be a Ronin covered in bandages. He and his servant Lancer intervened in the battle between Saber and Ryder. That's interesting. There, so Kaya thought the Saber was a girl. I was kind of leaning towards it being a dude. But even in its biography, it's labeled as, but Saber cannot remember what it was. Whereas this one's straight labeled, you know, a woman, Clan Shadow. But Saber's isn't, yeah, accompanying her master, but then Saber's doesn't have any descriptors of if it's, doesn't have any pronouns of whether it's a man or a woman. That's interesting. True name unknown, gender okay. So they're purposefully keeping that secret then. Okay. Miyamoto Iori's younger foster sister. After Miyamoto Musashi's death, she was adopted by the Ogasawara family. Worried about her brother, she often stays at his house in Asakusa to look after him. Yeah, okay. Very, very interesting. For now, though, now that we've got the prologue out of the way, as I would call that the prologue. I'm gonna stop there. The game will autosave as the story progresses. You can also manually save the game whenever you want. Up to 21 save files can be maintained. Okay, I'm gonna save. But yeah, I'm gonna stop it there and check over my recording to make sure it's not laggy or anything, because this game is like GPU intensive, apparently. Like my GPU is literally the recommended one for it, so I'm not even like ahead, I'm like on the one it's recommended for. So, and I'm also recording via GPU encoding, so I just want to, you know, close out the game and make sure everything's good. So, yeah, I'm gonna leave it at that. That was very interesting. It's a lot of the rules and what servants know and whatnot is very different from the Holy Grail War, but I guess this was however long before the Holy Grail War was a thing, so I guess it makes sense that it would be a bit different in the rules. So we'll have to see how that ends up affecting like my perception of everything that happens, I guess. Also, I'm banking on there being more than 7 servants. Because they were very specific. They said a Lancer. Now, I guess they could just mean like a Lancer, as in like they're just describing them as such. That's possible. But we'll have to see. Anyway, thank you all for watching, and yeah, I'll catch you guys next time for part two, where I guess we're gonna go find supplies to rebuild our house. That's not something I thought I would have to be doing in this game, but I guess that's what's happening. So yeah. Anyway, I'll catch you later. Peace.